One of the main key reasons that we want to take this sport or take the development out of Colombo and also to make sure that we develop a new city that matches international standards and also to make sure that the rural economy is developed. And that's why one of the main reasons why we decided Hambantota, because especially with the airport, because I'm sure to host any kind of international event, we need access. So Mattala Airport is the second international airport. So that was the option that we had. And also I was telling towards the end that it's not only the Hambantota district that will benefit, it's the entire Sri Lanka and also the Munragala. Luwa province is the next province to the Hambantota district, and this particular sports facility will be developed in the middle of Hambantota and Uwa provinces. So this benefit will go to the Uwa province, the east coast, which is about 1.5 hours drive from Hambantota at the moment. And the infrastructure in Hambantota is moving very fast. So a lot of roads have been developed. And also we are trying to extend the southern highway from Matara to Arugambe. So early it was from Matara to Hambantota. And now His Excellency has given instructions because of the Commonwealth Games extend it to the East Coast as well. I mean, well, at the end of the day, it's a voting process. So I'm sure they're using their cards. So it's up to them to play a clean game or not. So I'm not going to comment on that more than that. So I personally hope that we will all stay to the infrastructure, the ability, and who needs this game more at this stage, more than the political allegations or whatever that will benefit them at this stage to get the votes. So it's end of the day, it's sports. So let's play a clean game.
I'm sure that you can. Better holla at your own, let them know I'ma jump through your Fruit Loops, call a Chico Toucan. Went from the blocker, blocker, open locker, where them boys get loose like Walker Flocker. Now I'm as global as soccer, Lale Flocka. I wanna be your guy, no, not your dada. Dale, abre ahí, papa Nicolás, baby, let me see. Yo soy el cubanito que está tostadito, yo fresco, no. Okay, me un poquito.